morning, students. In class 7th, we were discussing active passive, and I taught you simple past. So today, we will do the practice of book work on page number 102. Fine, we will start with exercise C. Change these sentences from active to the passive voice. Start with first one.
Exercise C. Page number
102.
First one.
They asked the speaker a difficult question. They asked the speaker a difficult question.
The speaker was asked a difficult question.
Second one. He told me not to sit there. I was told by him not to sit there. My father sent me a new pair of Nike shoes.
A new pair of Nike shoes has been.
My father sent me, no? Kapil scored 24 runs in 4 balls. So 24 runs were scored by Kapil in 4 balls.
Fifth one,
a timely warning prevented the accident.
The accident was timely prevented by
a timely warning.
Six.
A rainstorm flooded the village. The village was flooded by a rainstorm. Did he learn any lesson from his experience? Was any lesson learnt by him for this experience? Learnt by him from this experience. Did he learn any lesson from this experience? Done. And the last one, who signed the notice? By whom was the notice signed? In 8th one. P. clear? I told you who will convert into by whom. Next topic is simple future. In this case, you will have to use will and shall. Shall will be used with I or V. Sabke saath will ka use karenge. Rest of I or V. And formula will be that subject plus will, shall, plus first form, plus object in active cases. In the case of passive, object plus will, shall, plus be, plus verb third form, plus object. Fine. Let's see how. He will teach English. So English. Will be taught by him. Clear? English will be taught by him. In the case of negative, he will not teach English. English will not be taught by him. In the case of negative. अब लो आपको पता ही है कैसे आपको change करना है. In the case of questioning. See how will he teach English? So will English be taught by him? Fine. In the case of negative, will he not? So will English not be taught by him? In the case of double, why will he teach English? Why will English be taught by him? In the case of double interrogative and negative, why will he not teach English? So why will English not be taught by him? Clear? Bas aapko dhyan rakhna hai ki be ka use karna hai plus third form ka use karna hai. Fine? All right. Now start the bookwork. Exercise D, page number 102. First one, we shall dispatch the goods as early as possible. तो we के साथ shall का use किया है, but if you have to use the goods, goods के साथ will का use करेंगे. So the goods will be dispatched. By us as early as possible. The loud noise of passing vehicles will disturb the child.
child will be disturbed
by the loud voice of passing vehicles. Third one, Miss Verma will give you the other details. So the other details will be given to you by Miss Verma. Fourth one, people will forget this incident in a few months' time. So this incident will be forgotten by people. This incident will be forgotten by people in a few months' time. Fifth one, shall we ever hear her voice again? So will her voice ever be heard again by us? Who will carry out this investigation? So by whom will these investigation be carried out? Seventh one, which of these candidates will you chosen as a secretary? Will be chosen by you. Secretary. Fine. Topic is continuous tenses. That means we will start with the present continuous.
In this case, we use subject plus SMR plus verb plus ing plus object. Clear? So, how to convert? Object plus SMR plus being verb third form plus my subject. All right, but how? See, they are eating the fruits. So the fruits are being eaten by them. Clear hua? Means you have to use SMR plus being plus third form. Fine. In the cases of negative, SMR not and not will be considered after R. That means the fruits are not being eaten by them. So in the case of questioning mark, that means interrogative, are they eating the fruits? So are the fruits being eaten by them? In the cases of negative, are they not eating the fruits? Are the fruits not being eaten by them? Clear? In the cases of double interrogative, why are they not eating the fruits? So why are the fruits not being eaten by them? Clear? Aaya samajh mein aapko? So that was passive voice of present continuous tense, in which you will have to use being plus third form. Okay, in upcoming lecture we will discuss the exercise work of it. Clear? Thank you. Thank you so much.